Happy Cinco de Mayo. Happy Illuminated Night Parade for all of you attending the parade. Happy Kentucky Derby Day. Justified one, so you don't have to even check it out. I'm Jeff Feltz with KDT. The most important part of the day is it's the kickoff of the 46th annual KEDT auction. Let's hear it. We are so excited to be back with you for the largest annual fundraiser for your community-owned station. We've got lots of great items coming your way, not just tonight, but for the next 8 nights. Remember, you want to bid high to gain the advantage of course, win that item and come to pick up and pay and pick it up before Mother's Day, but also to support your community-owned station where you and your family enjoy lots and lots of great programs. Sesame Street, Nova, Masterpiece, you name it. It's all here on KDT, and it's made possible because of viewers like you that bid high and support us during the annual auction, as well as those that donate, and we'll be talking to you about that a little bit later. So we're going to kick it right off with the treasure chest in Cinco de Mayo style. Here's a program director for KDT-FM, Mr. Stuart Jacoby. Stuart.
Hey, Jeff. Our auction sponsor for this table is Neville Document Solutions Incorporated. So let's get right to it. The first item's up for bid on the treasure chest. Item number 3338T is a central AC tune-up donated by CCAC Incorporated. Make sure your air conditioning system is operating at peak efficiency with a precision tune-up. Parts and refrigerant are extra. This certificate is for a central air conditioning system only. Extra charge for travel outside of Corpus Christi or Portland. This certificate expires December 31st, 2018, valued at $109. That's item number 3338T. Donated by CCAC Incorporated with a minimum bid of $33 required. Item number 3362T is a basic ballroom dance lessons donated by Kay Lushner. So you think you have two left feet? If you can walk, you can dance. Kay Lushner guarantees you'll be able to dance with confidence after only 1 hour of instruction. You have the choice of learning the foxtrot, swing, waltz, rumba, cha-cha, or country western two-step. It's great fun and good for cardio health, a youthful brain, and your self-confidence. Don't sit out at the dance, get out on the floor. Certificate expires December 31st, 2018, valued at $60. That's item number 3362T, donated by Kay Lushner, with a minimum bid of $18 required. Item number 3429T is 1 hour limousine ride donated by First Choice Limo. This offer is for a 1 hour limousine ride in a Lincoln Stretch limo. You and up to 9 of your closest friends will be driven anywhere in the Corpus Christi area. Certificate may be applied to any other regular paid trip. Offer is good Sunday through Thursday only, unless added to a regular paid trip. Excluding prom, by the way. $30 gratuity is not included. It expires November 6, 2018, valued at $175. That's item number 3429T, donated by First Choice Limo with a minimum bid of $53 required. Item number 3524T is a one-night stay in Port Aransas donated by Amelia's Landing Incorporated. Come and stay at the aviation-themed hotel in the heart of Port A. Your stay includes a continental breakfast basket delivered to your room in the morning. In any of the all-new aviation-themed rooms, this certificate expires on December 30th, 2018. Reserve only over the phone in advance with valid credit card. Exclusions include spring break, special event weekends, Friday or Saturday from Memorial Day to Labor Day. It is valued at $160. That's item number 3524T, donated by Amelia's Landing Incorporated with a minimum bid of $48 required. Item number 3526T, one adult, two child aquatic passes donated by the Aransas Pass Aquatic Center. Cool off this summer with aquatics passes. This offer consists of one adult punch card with 5 punches available and 2 child punch cards with 5 punches each. These passes are good for weekends in May, summer schedule of June, July, and August, and weekends in summer. It expires in October of 2018. Blackout times are Tuesdays. It is valued at $70. That's item number 3526T, donated by the Aransas Pass Aquatic Center with a minimum bid of $21 required. Item number 656T. Gift certificates donated by Wiener Schnitzel. Treat your family and friends to a great meal with this excellent auction item. Bid high on this gift certificate for uber-famous chili, hot dogs, burgers, fries, and more. Don't forget the Tasty Freeze, valid at any of the five Corpus Christi locations. It's valued at $60. That's item number 3656T, donated by Wiener Schnitzel, with a minimum bid of $18 required. The next item up for a bid is item number 3744T. This is a massage therapy. It's donated by Family Massage Therapy with Edwin Edwards. If your body is tired, sore, and seems to ache every day, you might be in the market for some professional massage therapy. Treat yourself, family member, or office worker to this certificate, good for 1 hour of massage therapy with Edwin Edwards. Make a better tomorrow, one massage at a time. This certificate has a November 30th, 2018 expiration date. It's valued at $75. That's item number 3744T, donated by Family Massage Therapy with Edwin Edwards, with a minimum bid of $23 required. Item number 3789T, optical certificates donated by Clark Optical. If you think it's time for a new look, a new pair of glasses will do the trick. This item is a gift certificate for prescription glasses or sunglasses featuring name brands such as Wiley X, Ray-Ban, Versace, D&G, or Costa Del Mar. You're sure to find the style that accentuates any look. One certificate per transaction. Offer expires December 31st, 2018, valued at $75. That's item number 3789T, donated by Clark Optical, with a minimum bid of $23 required. Item number 3859T is an eye examination certificate donated by Family Vision Associates, PA. Dr. John Allen, Dr. Linda Cadena, and Dr. Michael Lawson take pride in caring for the vision needs of the Coastal Bend community. With this certificate, you'll receive either a routine vision eye examination or standard contact lens examination. This offer is good until November 30th, 2018. Any additional or specialty testing or measurements are at the patient's expense. It's valued at $139. That's item number 3859T, donated by Family Vision Associates, PA, with a minimum bid of $42 required. Item number 4084T is a gift certificate donated by Janet's Cakery. Don't show up at the next party empty-handed. Bring a treat from their large selection of delicious cakes, pies, cookies, pastries, petite fours, and more. 5 days advance notice is required on cake orders, and the certificate expires May 12th, 2019. It's valued at $60. That is item number 4084T, donated by Janet's Cakery, with a minimum bid of $18 required. Item number 4100T. Gift certificate for tax service donated by Central Tax Services. This offer is for a certificate of $100 off your 2810 tax return preparation fee. The bearer of this certificate is responsible for any dollar amount that exceeds the $100. This certificate has no cash value and expires December 30th, 2019. It's valued at $100. That's item 4100T, donated by Central Tax Services, with a minimum bid of $30 required. And finally, item number 4209T is a $60 gift card donated by Pizza State at Ennis Jocelyn at Ocean. Hungry for the best pizza the Coastal Bend has to offer? Look no further than our next item. Up for bid, we have a $60 gift card good toward the purchase of Stromboli, Calzone's Pizza Wings, or Pizza Wings, Garlic Knots, and much, much more. It's valued at $60. That's item number 4209T, donated by Pizza State at Ennis Jocelyn and Ocean, with a minimum bid of $18 required. And thanks once again for our table sponsor, Neville Document Solutions Incorporated.
Awesome job kicking off the auction there from Stuart Jacoby with a treasure chest. call those numbers on your screen to get the bidding started. Hey, it's the first night of the auction. You need to consider getting your own express bid number. If you want to bid faster and easier on items throughout the auction this entire week, you need that express bid number, because when you call the operator, all you have to do is give them your name and your express bid number, and your bid goes straight over to the table or to the treasure chest and gets posted right away. It's less information that you have to provide. So call 855-2213 right now. There are people standing by that will help you with getting your own express bid number. Time to open the very first table of the 2018 auction. Here to do that from our auction angel is sales manager from Neville Document Solutions, Mr. Richard Garcia. Richard.
Hello, good evening. All right, our auction sponsor for this table is Mobile Mini Storage Solutions. The first item is item number 2907G, shutter repair, is donated by Moreland Shutter Shop. This certificate is for $75 toward the repair of a shutter. If you have any type of wooden plantation shutters, no matter where they were purchased, just simply bring them to Moreland's and get them fixed. Repairs may exceed the $75 value. One certificate per household. This certificate expires January 1st, 2019. It is valued at $75. That's item number 2907G, donated by Moreland Shutter Shop, with a minimum bid of $23 required. Next item is item number 3150G, collectible knife sets, is donated by Marco Electronics. Knife and blade collectors, listen up. This set includes six different unique collectible folding knife sets. Each folding knife contains decorative images on its handle depicting wildlife such as geese or eagles, farm equipment like tractors, Native Americans, and many other outdoor and frontier-related themes. Each knife is no longer than 3.5 inches and comes in a wood, cardboard, or metal tin. It is valued at $60. That's item number 3150G, donated by Marco Electronics with a minimum bid of $18 required. Item number 3310G, it's a one-hour massage certificate. It's donated by Armadillo Sport Chiropractic and Active Care. Does life have you stressed to where your body hurts when you move and even hurts when you don't? Do something about it. Treat yourself or loved one to this one-hour full-body massage. Our licensed massage therapists will have you relaxed, allowing the stress to melt away. This offer expires September 30th, 2018, and is by appointment only. It is valued at $70. That's item number 3310G, donated by Armadillo Sport Chiropractic and Active Care, with a minimum bid of $21 required. Item number 3703G. It's a wheel-thrown stone-air jar, is donated by artist Rebecca Rodriguez. Corpus Christi has some of the greatest artists in the world, and it can be seen in the next item. From local artist Rebecca Rodriguez, we have a wheel-thrown, high-fired stone jar with dome lid. It is decorated with carved raw clay rim, and a glossy blue glaze covers the body of the jar and lines the interior. A beautiful piece to add to any collection. It is valued at $60. That's item number 3703G. Donated by artist Rebecca Rodriguez with a minimum bid of $18 required. All right, our next item is item number 3865G, the optical certificate. It's donated by Clark Optical. If you're looking for a new pair of specs, this next offer is just what you'll need. This item is a gift certificate for prescription glasses or sunglasses, featuring name brands such as Versace, D&G, Costa Del Mar, Wiley X, and Ray-Ban. You're sure to find that look that suits you. One certificate per transaction, cannot be used for the purchase contacts, and offer expires December 31st, 2018. It is valued at $75. That's item number 3865G, donated by Clark Optical with a minimum bid of $23 required. All right, our final item is item number 3950G, couples bracelets, is donated by a friend of KDT. Up next, we have a couple of pieces of beautiful jewelry. Bid high on this pair of bracelets meant for couples. They are stretchable red and black 10 millimeter beads and perfect for every couple. Also included is a red floral print pouch for safe storage of your items. It is valued at $80. That's item number 3950G, donated by a friend of KDT with a minimum bid of $24 required. Once again, our auction sponsor for this table is Mobile Mini Storage Solutions.
Thank you so much, Richard. That's the red table, and we'll accept bids on that right now at 855-2000, 1-800-333-9831. We've got a great auction angel here tonight and a lot of people that are helping as well. We're going to go right over now and open a green table, and she must have come in her Kentucky Derby hat tonight. Here's Carla Gardner from Edward Jones. Carla.
Our auction sponsor for this table is the Frame Up. Item number 2866G, Guitar Book and Santana DVD, is donated by Half Price Books. This package contains a DVD set by the musical legend Carlos Santana. Watch Santana bring together his unique blend of styles and sounds as he performed live at Montreux 2011. Also included is the 2,000 Guitars, the Ultimate Collection Book. Valued at $60, that's item 2866G, donated by Half Price Books. We need a minimum bid of $18. Next up, item 3539G, Assortment of Toys, donated by Friend of KEDT. For the active children in your life, we have the perfect toy pack. In this next package, we have a wide assortment of toys, including a pair of fire engines, a pair of military transport toys, and a pair of transforming aerial vehicles. Lastly, to add speed, there is a 12-pack of Sirius brand racing cars and Special Speed Racer Mach 5 car. Valued at $60, that's item 3539G, donated by Friend of KEDT, and we're looking for a minimum bid of $18. Next up, item 3543G, Texas Jazz Festival package, donated by the Texas Jazz Festival. For those Texas Jazz Festival fans, this offer is for you. The package includes two Texas Jazz Festival CDs, two commemorative t-shirts, and three posters, all from the festival vault. Donated by the Texas Jazz Festival, valued at $60. That's item 3543G. We need a minimum bid of $18. Item 3616G, gift certificates, donated by Wiener Schnitzel. Up next for bidding, we have $60 worth of $5 individual gift certificates to Wiener Schnitzel. Famous for their delicious secret recipe chili that's great smothered on fries, hot dogs, and burgers. Valid at any of the five Corpus Christi locations, and don't forget the Tasty Freeze. Valued at $60, that's item 3616G, donated by Wiener Schnitzel. We're looking for a minimum bid of $18. Item 3929G, seven pizza certificates, donated by Papa Murphy's Pizza. Bid high and fast on these set of seven coupons that entitle you to a large one-topping pizza each. Choose your crust, choose your topping, choose when you bake it, and choose who gets the last piece. Pizza that's ready for you when you're ready for it. One per visit, not valid with any other offer, and valid at participating stores only. Valued at $63, that's item 3929G, donated by Papa Murphy's Pizza, with a minimum bid of $19 required. Item 4026G, Plum Votives, donated by Rucker and Rucker. Improve the look of any room with this next set of items. Up for bid, we have some wonderful sets of plum-colored votive candle holders. Each box has three of these candle holders, and there are five boxes in total. Valued at $70, that's item 4026G, donated by Rucker, with a minimum bid of $21 required. Again, our auction table sponsor for this was the Frame Up.
Great job, Carla. Okay, so we've got the treasure chest open. Now we have the red table and the green table open. It's time to open now the blue table. Here to do that is a brand new staff member to KEDT. She's worked very hard to get this year's auction on the air. Let's welcome Cecilia Gonzalez from KEDT.
Thank you, Jeff. Our auction sponsor for this table is going to be Nothing Bundt Cakes. And the first item we have is item 3002G, a $100 HEB gift card donated by HEB. Here is something everyone can use and anyone would love to have. This card can be used at any HEB store, from groceries to household products. This card has you covered. This card cannot be used to purchase alcohol or tobacco. There is no expiration date. The item is valued at $100. That's item number 3002G, donated by HEB, with the minimum bid of $30 required. Our next item is item number 3116G, Fantasy Book Series, is donated by Kurt R. Larson. get ready to mentally travel back and forth in time with this three-book fantasy series of King Irv. Taking place in the fictional kingdom of Wholesale, his Merlin has invented a time machine to bring items from the future to the past, as well as bringing items to the future. Page Turners, this series provides a humorous look at fantasy and modern day reality. It is valued at $60. That's item number 3116G, donated by Kurt R. Larson, with a minimum bid of $18 required. Our next item is item number 3249G, 16 Sharks tickets and one t-shirt, donated by Corpus Christi Football Club, the Sharks. Dedicated to building a successful and sustainable football club, semi-professional soccer will be played at the Dr. Jack Dugan Soccer and Track Stadium here in Corpus Christi. This package includes 16 tickets to any of their 7 home games. The season opener will be May 21st, 2018. A t-shirt is included, and this offer expires after the last home match, July 8th, 2018. It is valued at $148. That's item number 3249G, donated by Corpus Christi Football Club, the Sharks, with a minimum bid of $45 required. The next item up is item number 3285G, cleaners and laundry certificate, donated by Peerless Cleaners. Keep your clothes in tip-top shape with these gift certificates. Good for laundry and dry cleaning, drop-off services. Family owned since 1937. Visit any of their 14 locations around the Coastal Bend. It is valued at $60. That's item number 3285G, donated by Peerless Cleaners, with a minimum bid of $18 required. The next item is item number 3973G, Butterfly Garden Package, donated by South Texas Botanical Gardens and Nature Center. Butterflies are some of the most beautiful on earth. Adorn your backyard with a butterfly theme with this next offer. In this package includes a butterfly plant stake, butterfly resin stepping stone, and a hanging butterfly wind chime. In addition, you get a copy of In Our Backyard and a 12-month family membership to the South Texas Botanical Gardens. It is valued at $142. That's item number 3973G, donated by South Texas Botanical Gardens and Nature Center, with a minimum bid of $43 required. And our last item on the blue table is item number 4176G. It's a $60 gift card donated by Pizza State and its Joslyn at Ocean. Feed a family or a small village with the next item we have up for bid. A Corpus Christi mainstay for more than a decade, Pizza State combines the freshest ingredients to make the most delicious pizza, stromboli, calzones, and wings for an excellent dining experience. Expires May 13, 2019. It is valued at $60. That's item number 4176G, donated by Pizza State and its Joslyn at Ocean, with a minimum bid of $18 required. Again, our table sponsor for this is Nothing But Cakes.
Thank you so much, Cecilia Gonzalez, for the brand new blue table. Those items are available for bid right now. Time to run back over and see where the bids currently stand on our first treasure chest of the auction. Back again from KDTFM, Mr. Stewart, Jacoby Stewart.
Thank you, Jeff. And once again, our auction sponsor for this board is Neville Document Solutions Incorporated. Reviewing the treasure chest, item number 3338T, that central AC tune-up. Still looking for our first bid on that item. A minimum bid of $30 is required. It has a value of $109. Item number 3362T, the basic ballroom dance lessons by Kay Lushner. That has a value of $60. Still looking for our first bid on that item. And item number 3429T, which is the one-hour limo ride by First Choice Limo. That has a value of $175. Still looking for that first bid on that item as well. Give us a call right now, because we've got some great opportunities for you in this auction and in this treasure chest. The next item is item number 3524T. That's a one-night stay at Port Aransas at Amelia's Landing, and that has a value of $160. Still looking for our first bid on that item. Has a minimum bid of $48 required. Item number 3526T is one adult and two child aquatic passes. This is really a great opportunity for your family. From the Aransas Pass Aquatic Center, has a value of $70. A minimum bid of $21 is required. Item number 3656, gift certificates from Wiener Schnitzel, and that has a value of $60. And our current bid on that item is $22. Give us a call right now and take advantage of great opportunity to go to Wiener Schnitzel. Item number 3744T is the massage therapy from Family Massage with Edwin Edwards. And that has a value of $75. Still looking for our first bid on that item. And a minimum bid of $23 is required. Item number 3789 is the optical gift certificates with Clark Optical. Has a value of $75. Still looking for our first bid on that item. A minimum bid of $23 is required on that item. Item number 3859T is the eye examination certificate from Family Vision Associates PA. And that has a value of $139. Looks like we are still looking for our first bid on that item as well. And that is $42 minimum bid required. Item number 4084T is a gift certificate from Janet's Cakery, and that has a value of $60, and our current bid on that item is $30. Item number 4100T is a gift certificate from Tax Services, from Central Tax Service, and that has a value of $100. Still looking for our first bid on that item. Minimum bid of $30 is required. Item number 4209T is a $60 gift card from Pizza State at Ennis Jocelyn, or I should say, yeah, that's at Ennis Jocelyn and Ocean. And that has a value of $60, and a minimum bid of $18 is required. And once again, our auction sponsor for this board is Neville Document Solutions Incorporated.
All right, thank you, Stuart Jacoby. A lot of great values there on the first treasure chest. Gotta get on the phones right now. Right now, we're gonna say a big special thank you to the people that are helping us pay the bills for the first half of tonight's KDT auction. Let's talk about our great friends from Neville Document Solutions. Thank you, Neville Document Solutions.
The auction angel for this part of the KDT TV auction is Neville Document Solutions. Neville has called Texas home since 1975. Partnering with Kyocera in 2012, Neville is now part of a multi-billion dollar company. Headquartered in Irving with 8 other statewide offices, including Corpus Christi, Neville is known to be a provider of document technology for businesses and individuals. Unknown by many, however, is the spirit of community awareness championed by the company's more than 100 employees. Ronald McDonald House, Carry the Load, and numerous statewide chambers of commerce are some examples of how Neville and its employees fulfill their motto, paying it forward to help others pay it forward. Tonight, KEDT is fortunate to be one of those organizations benefiting from the generosity of Neville and the people behind the business. For their support of public broadcasting, KEDT says thank you to Neville Document Solutions, our auction angel.
Thank you so much, Neville Document Solutions, great friends of KDT. Every printer in the KDT building, Neville Document Solutions has provided. We appreciate their support so much here at South Texas Public Broadcasting. Okay, time to tell you now, we're gonna open the last table of the first segment of KDT's auction. That's the orange table. Here to do that is the owner of Pinnacle Performance and Fitness, Mr. Adam Farrell. Adam.
Thank you. Our auction sponsor for this table is Everest Water. Item number 3113G, hand crochet afghan, is donated by a friend of KEDT. This beautifully crocheted red, white, and blue afghan measures approximately 45 inches by 58 inches and is perfect for snuggling. This piece of Americana projects a patriotic look of solid red, red and white stripes. The blue stripes are dotted with 21 white starbursts on each row. It is valued at $65. That's item number 3113G, donated by friend of KEDT, with a minimum bid of $20 required. Item number 3236G, 5 Get Air trampoline tickets, is donated by Get Air Corpus Christi, with thousands of square feet of side-by-side trampolines in the main area. There's something for everyone. Review your jumps,
on delayed view recording cameras and giant flat screen monitors. This offer comes with 5 1-hour jump passes, 2 large size logo t-shirts, and 2 koozies. No refunds or exchanges, not replaceable nor good with any other promotion, good for only one time, and expires January 31st, 2019. It's valued at $110. That's item number 3236G, donated by Get Air Corpus Christi, with a minimum bid of $33 required. Item number 3275G, microdermabrasion facial, is donated by Jazz Hair Studio and Spa. The Diamond Microdermabrasion Facial is a gentle therapeutic resurfacing procedure for the skin. It involves removing the top layers of epidermis as it conditions. This procedure is for all skin types and reduces fine lines, wrinkles, and large pores. This certificate expires November 15th, 2018, and excludes Mondays. It's valued at $235. That's item number 3275G, donated by Jazz Hair Studio and Spa, with a minimum bid of $70 required. Item number 3693G, plastic handgun display, is donated by AMB Plastic and Fabrications. From newest Nerf gun to oldest handgun, this next item is perfect for organizing any assortment of pistols. Made of hard clear plastic, this handgun airsoft gun display is just the thing to properly store and showcase your collection. It is durable and can display up to 5 items. In addition, it has a drawer for storage of magazines, ammunition, and cleaning supplies. Bid high and bid often before it goes away. It is valued at $150. That's item number 3693G, donated by AMB Plastic and Fabrications, with a minimum bid of $45 required. Item number 4138G, popcorn bucket, is donated by Fulton Kettle Corn. Coming from Corpus Christi's oldest kettle corn company is this big bucket of all-natural ingredient popcorn. Having exceptionally unique flavors, some you wouldn't even think of, every flavorful bag is made of quality ingredients meant to tickle your taste buds. It is valued at $62. That's item number 4138G, donated by Fulton Kettle Corn, with a minimum bid of $19 required. And our last item, number 4287G, gift basket and gift cert, is donated by Corpus Christi Southside Farmers Market. Wanting to eat healthy and support local businesses, what a great opportunity to do both with this offer. Enjoy not only a basket of fresh produce and other vendor items, but also $75 certificate that can be used with any vendor. Come meet and shop on the South Side. Certificate expires December 31st, 2018. It is valued at $75. That's item number 4287G, donated by Corpus Christi South Side Market, Farmers Market, with a minimum bid of $23 required. Our auction sponsor for this table is Everest Water.
Thank you so much, Adam Farrell, owner of Pinnacle Performance and Fitness. Okay, we're going to run over now to look at one of our first specials boards of this auction. This is a board that does not sell tonight. It carries over. Here to do that, we're going to throw it back to Josh. Josh, take it over.
Thank you. We'd like to thank our carryover sponsor, Fabian Torres with Build Strong. First up is 6 months of boat storage and services from Bluff Bay Marina.
A boat isn't just an investment of time and money, it's also an investment of space. Boat owners out there wouldn't have it any other way, but they may be interested in keeping their prized possession in just the right location and freeing up space in the process. Consider this item from Bluff Bay Marina, 6 months of boat storage and services, valued at $1,500. This package is more than just a secure indoor location for your boat. It's full valet service. You make a reservation via mobile app. Your boat is waiting on the dock when you arrive. At the end of the day, you leave the boat on the dock and marina staff takes over. They will trailer the boat, flush the engines, and power wash boat and trailer, cleaning everything from stem to stern. This item expires December 31st, 2018. Ready to make the most of your boat ownership? Be the high bidder on 6 months of boat storage and services from Bluff Bay Marina, valued at $1,500.
And that's item number 2865S with a minimum bid of $450. Next up is something that's difficult to get excited about but still necessary and important, a colonoscopy from CC Endoscopy Center.
This next item has been donated with a serious and meaningful purpose in mind, to increase the public's awareness of the risk of colorectal cancer and the need for getting screened for it. The Corpus Christi Endoscopy Center, the physicians partners of the Endoscopy Center, Anesthetic Solutions, and Dr. Thomas Turner of Histopathology, Inc. have donated a colonoscopy procedure. The value is $2,245. The high bidder and their physician can select from a list of 9 physician partners of the Corpus Christi Endoscopy Center to perform the procedure. The surgical pathology services will be provided by Dr. Thomas Turner of Histopathology, Inc. The colonoscopy must be scheduled and completed by November 30th, 2018. The procedure is performed under sedation. This item includes pre- and, if needed, post-procedure consultation, the colonoscopy, and laboratory pathology analysis of all tissues removed at the colonoscopy. This item cannot be used in conjunction with any health insurance policy benefit. It is exchangeable. This item is ideal for someone who doesn't have health insurance or has health insurance with a large deductible. Thanks to Corpus Christi Endoscopy Center, physicians partners of the Endoscopy Center, Anesthetic Solutions, and Dr. Thomas Turner of Histopathology, Inc. for donating this colonoscopy procedure. The value is $2,245.
That's item number 2949S, with a minimum bid of $674. Next up, we have a 2-night stay at the Sheraton Waikiki Resort.
Isn't it time you made that dream of going to Hawaii come true? You can do it with this hotel package. 3 nights at the Sheraton Waikiki Resort in an oceanfront room. Donated by the resort, this stay is valued at $1,800. Waikiki, a world-class, world-famous beach. And Honolulu, with shopping, nightlife, great food. Not to mention the sunsets, the tropical breezes, the luaus. Reservations must be used by May 31st, 2019. The resort charge is included in this package, along with taxes and self-parking for 1 vehicle. This offer is subject to availability and blackout dates apply. Extensions are not available for this item. It cannot be replaced if lost. If you've been to Hawaii, of course you want to return. If you've never been there, then take this chance to live your dream. Bid for this 3-night package worth $1,800, graciously donated by the Sheraton Waikiki Resort.
And again, that's a 3-night stay, and that is item 3140S, with an opening bid of $540. We'd like to thank our carryover sponsor, Fabian Torres with Build Strong.
All right, thank you so much, Josh. That's a look at our carryover board. We'll be having those up for a while, and then we'll be selling them later on in the week. We're going to run over to the Dream Board right now. I want to thank our Dream Board sponsor, Fabian Torres with Build Strong. Neville Document Solutions, sorry, my mistake there, for our Dream Board sponsor going into this Dream Board. We're going to start with an item from Total Surface Concepts.
Your garage is just like any other room in your house. It deserves care and attention. What's more, it needs to be a clean, functional workspace. And if it can look nice too, shouldn't it? This next item takes all of those things into account. Total Surface Concepts has donated a garage floor covering to the KEDT auction, valued at $3,500. Here's why you should consider it for your garage. This floor covering is up to 500 square feet of resinous surface that is anti-stain, anti-slip, and chemical resistant. It provides exceptional value and performance over concrete. It's clean, safe, durable, and aesthetically pleasing too. This item covers minor surface cracking. Larger cracks may incur additional fees. It's good for in-stock colors only and does not include custom colors. The high bidder must have the garage cleared of all items for installation or pay an extra removal fee. High bidder will need to visit with the professional staff at Total Surface Concepts to select a color and arrange for scheduling. Installation takes 4 days and does not include weekends or holidays. Additional square footage beyond the donated amount will cost $7 per square foot. This item must be used by December 31st, 2018. Show your garage the respect it deserves. Consider a bid on this garage floor covering from Total Surface Concepts, valued at $3,500.
What a great chance to give your garage a new look. $1,050 is the minimum bid required on that item. Next up on the Dream Board is a scholarship opportunity from Texas A&M University, Kingsville.
How would you like the chance to help a javelina earn their education? Texas A&M University, Kingsville has donated this scholarship, good for a full academic year and valued at $16,450. This award can cover the cost of tuition and fees, room and board, and books for the fall and spring semesters. This scholarship award is intended for students that have been accepted to Texas A&M University, Kingsville, or are currently attending the university. Undergraduate and graduate students are both eligible to use this award. Funds must be used between August 2018 and August 2020. The funds will be kept in the student's Blue and Gold Connection online account and remain in the account until they have been expended. The scholarship award can be used in conjunction with other grants and scholarships. It is not to be used in conjunction with Texas A&M University Kingsville employee tuition reimbursements. Thanks to Texas A&M University Kingsville for this scholarship award, valued at $16,450.
If you have a future javelina in your family, this is a great chance to get started with $4,935 being the minimum bid required. Finally, last item on the Dream Board is a CDL class from Del Mar College.
If you're planning to get a commercial driver's license this year, then we have the item for you. From Del Mar College comes the Commercial Driver's License Training Course, valued at $3,425. The high bidder for this item can earn a commercial driver's license in a matter of weeks. The course equals 60 hours of prep, prerequisite, online and classroom instruction, 70 hours of backing skills, and 70 hours of on-the-road driving. It can be taken over 4 weeks of day classes or 10 weeks of evening classes. After successfully completing the program, students will be qualified for entry-level positions with some of America's leading over-the-road carriers. The high bidder must pass a physical and drug screening, have no more than 3 moving violations on their driving record, and be at least 18 years of age with a valid Texas driver's license. Participants are required to also register for the prerequisite course at a cost of $515, which includes the DOT physical and drug screen, driving record, books, and online assignments. Other additional costs include the $25 permit fee and $60 CDL license fee. This item expires December 31st, 2018. Be the high bidder on this commercial driver's license Class A training course, donated by Del Mar College and valued at $3,425.
Get the bidding started on the CDL course with a bid of $1,028. Okay, we're going to thank our Dream Board sponsor one more time. That's Neville Document Solutions for their support. Now, did you miss some piece of information about an item or certificate that's up for bid in tonight's KDT auction? Then you need to call 855-2213 and ask for item information. The volunteers there will answer your questions about items currently up for bid. However, they cannot provide you the current high bid on any item. Remember, the number for item information only is 855-2213. We're going to jump over now and review the current bids on the red table. Back to do that again from Neville Document Solutions is sales manager Richard Garcia. Richard.
All right, so our auction sponsor for this table is Mobile Mini Storage Solutions. Item number 2907G, the shutter repair for Moreland's Shutter Shop. It's got a current bid. Actually, we're still looking for that first bid of $23. Item number 3150G, the collectible knife sets, donated by Marco Electronics, has a current bid of $36. Item number 3310G, the one-hour massage certificate, donated by Armadillo Sports and Chiropractic and Active Care, still looking for that first bid of $21. Item number 3703G, wheel thrown stoneware jar. It's donated by artist Rebecca Rodriguez. Still looking for that first bid of $18. Item number 3865G, the optical certificate donated by Clark Optical, has a value of $75. And we're still looking for that first bid of $23. Item number 3950G, the couple's bracelets donated by a friend of KEDT, has got a value of $80, and right now we're still looking for that first minimum bid of $24. So it's not too late to donate. So our auction sponsor for this table is Mobile Mini Storage Solutions.
Thank you, Richard. That was a quick look at that red table and where your current bid stands on that table. As a matter of fact, we need to spin around the studio right now, see where the bids stand on all the tables to our first 2018 musical review. Have it. Did you see your bid on the board? It's not too late. You can call 855-2000, 1-800-333-9831 and bid on the items on any of these tables, but they will be closing very, very soon. We're going to run back over now to the carryover board and see a couple of new items. Here's Josh.
We'd like to thank our carryover sponsor, Fabian Torres with Build Strong. First up is a two-night stay from the Port Royal Ocean Resort.
Looking for a family trip idea? If so, you should think about bidding on this next item.
The Port Royal Ocean Resort and Conference Center at Mustang Island has donated this two-night, two-bedroom condo stay valued at $1,300. Port Royal Ocean Resort is located on 25 acres of white sand dunes resting on the shore of the Gulf of Mexico. The high bidder will have a two-bedroom condo with a living room, full kitchen, washer-dryer, and more. In addition, all the amenities of Port Royal, including a massive pool area with multiple water slides and a heated lap pool, sand and water volleyball courts, tennis and basketball courts, and a 100-yard boardwalk. This item must be used by May 31, 2019, and cannot be extended. The minimum stay of two nights is required, and this offer is not valid during holidays, special events, or peak season weekends. Don't miss this opportunity to bid on this two-night, two-bedroom condo stay, valued at $1,300. It's donated by Port Royal Ocean Resort.
And that's item number 3555S, and the minimum bid is $390. Next up is advertising airtime from KSCC-TV, Fox 38.
Television advertising can be a critical part of any marketing campaign for your business. Consider adding that next link in your advertising chain with a high bid on this item. KSCC-TV, Fox 38, has donated $2,000 worth of ad time. What does Fox 38 have to offer your business? Fox primetime programming, Fox sports. Some of your favorite television viewing moments have no doubt been on KSCC-TV. The high bidder will see their ad in scheduled rotations that include 9 a.m. to 4 p.m., 4 p.m. to 7 p.m., and 9 p.m. to 11 p.m. Monday through Friday. There's also Saturday and Sunday from noon to 11 p.m. This item must be used by December 31st, 2018. Ready to let a new audience know about your business? Take the plunge with a winning bid on $2,000 of advertising time from KSCC-TV, Fox 38.
And that's a minimum bid of $600 on item 3223S. And we'd like to thank our carryover sponsor, Fabian Torres with Build Strong.
Thank you so much, Josh. Okay, time to warn you now that the red table, this is your last chance. This red table is going to be shut down here momentarily, the first table of the auction that we will close. And we have a lot of items that do not have minimum bids, starting with the shutter repair from Moreland Shutter Shop. We're looking for $23 to get that started. We've got the collectible knife set from Marco Electronics, currently bid at $40. The one-hour massage certificate from Armadillo Sports Chiropractic is currently bid at $35. The wheel-thrown stoneware jar is bid at $23. The optical certificate from Clark needs an opening bid of $23 there. And finally, the couple's bracelet from a friend of KDT needs an opening bid of $24 on that $80 value. This is your last shot at the red table, and we're going to be closing that very, very soon. Back over now to the green table. Here to do that again from Edward Jones is Carla Gardner. Carla.
And again, our table sponsor is The Frame Up. Item 2866G, guitar, book, and Santana DVD. We're looking for it's a $60 value, and we're looking for $18 as a minimum bid. Next item is 3539G, assortment of toys. We've got a current bid at $25, and this is valued at $60. Next item is 3543G, Texas Jazz Festival. It looks like we've got $21 on the board. This is valued at $60. We thank you for the $21. And next up, 3616G, gift certificates from Wiener Schnitzel, valued at $60. We've got a current bid of $33. Next up, 3929G, seven pizza certificates donated by Papa Murphy's Pizza. $63 value. We've got $27 on the board. And finally, 4026G Plum Votives donated by Rucker and Rucker, a $70 value, and we're looking for a minimum bid of $21. Again, our table sponsor for this is The Frame Up.
Thanks so much, Carla. Okay, we warn you it's going to happen. The red table, it's closed. We're closing the red table down, shutting off the red table. And we also want to tell you right now a big special thank you to our auction angel for this first half of tonight's KDT auction. That's our friends from Neville Document Solutions. Let's hear it for Neville Document Solutions, our auction angel.
The auction angel for this part of the KEDT TV auction is Neville Document Solutions. Neville has called Texas home since 1975. After partnering with Kyocera in 2012, Neville is now part of a multi-billion dollar company. Headquartered in Irving with eight other statewide offices, including Corpus Christi, Neville is known to be a provider of document technology for businesses and individuals.
Unknown by many, however, is the spirit of community awareness championed by the company's more than 100 employees. Ronald McDonald House, Carry the Load, and numerous statewide chambers of commerce are some examples of how Neville and its employees fulfill their motto, paying it forward to help others pay it forward. Tonight, KEDT is fortunate to be one of those organizations benefiting from the generosity of Neville and the people behind the business. For their support of public broadcasting, KEDT says thank you to Neville Document Solutions, our auction engine.
Thank you so much, our great friends from Neville Document Solutions, for helping to pay the bills for tonight's first half of the first night of the KEDT auction. We appreciate their support. Okay, we're going to ride over to the blue table now and tell you where the bids currently stand. Back to do that is our brand new director of fundraising events here at KEDT, Cecilia Gonzalez. Cecilia.
Thanks, Jeff. Again, our auction sponsor for this table is Nothing Bundt Cakes. So we have item number 3002G, which is a $100 gift card, HEB gift card donated by HEB, which is currently at $101. We have item number 3116G, which is valued at $60. It's a fantasy book series donated by Kurt R. Larson. Still looking at a minimum bid of $18. We have item number 3249G, which is valued at $148, which is 16 Sharks tickets and one t-shirt donated by Corpus Christi Football Club, the Sharks. And right now the current bid is $54. Next up, we have item number 3285G, cleaners and laundry certificate valued at $60, donated by Peerless Cleaners at a current bid of $31. Next, we have item number 3973G, butterfly garden package valued at $142, donated by South Texas Botanical Gardens and Nature Center, looking for that minimum bid of $43. And then last, we have item number 4176G, a $60 gift card from Pizza State at Ennis, Joslin, and Ocean, and that's currently at $41. Again, our auction sponsor for this table is Nothing Bundt Cakes.
Thank you much, Cecilia. That was the blue table, and we'll be closing that very, very soon. Time to warn you now, this is your last shot at the treasure chest, last chance to bid on the treasure chest items. We have the Central AC Tune-Up, currently bid at $36. Pizza State gift card is at $41. We have the Music Basic Ballroom Dance Lessons, need an opening bid of $18. The gift certificate from Central Tax Services needs an opening bid of $30. The one-hour limo ride from First Choice Limo needs an opening bid of $53. Gift certificate at Janet's Cakery is bid right now at $50. The one-night stay at Port Aransas, Emil's Landing is bid at $60. The eye exam from Family Vision and Associates is bid at $45. We have the one adult and two child aquatic passes from the Aransas Pass Aquatic Center bid at $21. Clark Optical is bid at $25 at a $75 value. Wiener Schnitzel, only $37 there, bid on a $60 value. And finally, the Family Massage Therapy bid at $26 on a $75 value. Next time we talk to you about the treasure chest, we will be closing it. So that was your last chance look right there. Okay, time to run over to the dream board now, tell you about items that you have not seen yet during this year's auction. We do want to thank our dream board sponsor for this dream board, Mobile Mini Storage Solutions. We're going to start it off with an advertising package to KIII TV3.
Get the word out in your business with the help of KIII TV. Be the high bidder on this advertising package valued at $5,000. Included in this package is $4,700 in airtime on one of the KIII TV broadcasting sources. They include KIII TV, MeTV, and Cozy. Also included is $300 in production time to make a standard 30-second commercial. This offer is only for new advertisers to KIII TV. It may not be used for political advertising. It must be used between now and August 31st, 2018. Who wouldn't want to be part of the fabulous local news, primetime and classic hits, and morning talk shows of the KIII TV family? Put your business in good company. Pick up this advertising package from KIII TV. It's valued at $5,000.
Looking for an opening minimum bid on that $5,000 ad package from Channel 3 at $1,500. Next up, Mother's Day is just around the corner. Look at this item.
This next item is a cosmetic services package guaranteed to impress and please a number of people watching tonight. Hacion Med Spa has donated a med spa package valued at $7,100. Listen to all it has to offer the high bidder. Included is 50 units of Botox, the popular non-surgical procedure for smoothing lines and wrinkles. The High Bidder also receives hand rejuvenation filler treatment. The filler is used to hide unwanted veins and tendons, and the results can last for a year. This package also includes skin-tightening face and neck treatment using infrared to tighten existing collagen and stimulate collagen production. Also included, two treatments of Picogenesis skin rejuvenation on the face. Laser is used to remove the dark pigmented spots and remodel the upper layer of the skin. TruSculpt 3D in four areas is also part of this package. Non-painful heat technology diminishes fat and tightens skin. Finally, this MedSpa package includes the popular Vampire Facial. One simple blood draw is spun down to isolate growth factors, which are applied to the face to activate stem cells for new, smooth tissue and a clear complexion. Thank you to Halcyon MedSpa for a MedSpa package valued at $7,100.
And you can get the bidding started on this MedSpa package by bidding the minimum bid of $2,130. Last on this particular dream board, add this beautiful new work of art to your collection.
One of the sea's great beauties, the sailfish, caught in mid-leap against the waters of the Gulf. In the distance, a sportfish boat watches and hopes. This is morning sail.